Duke, thank God Almighty you're here. The President still hasn't issued official orders to retaliate or defend against the attack. I'd like to blame it on the Cycloid Emperor meddling with his brain, but in truth, I think the simple stress of the invasion has pushed him over the edge. He's lost all grasp on reality. That's the bad news. The good news is, our engineers believe if you can shut off all power to the dam, the portal will close for good. EDF hasn't been able to get deep enough past the infestation, but I believe you can. America is counting on you.
America, fuck yeah! With a gun.
Fancy lab that's set to clean the place up. Ah, can't stand them tentacles in here either. Them things screw the aesthetics all to hell. Well then, hop on my crane here and I'll swing you over to the other side. You hang on tight there, boy.
I'd buy this for a dollar.
When nobody's around, I like to sing show tunes.
Another day.
Yeah, seen this
Let's see what they look like.
Whoa, something's shaking the crane. Come on out, you bastard. Don't keep pushing the blowhole.
I'm gonna carve you into sushi. Douche. Another day, another disembowelment. There can be only one king, you fuck.
Well, there you go, all set then. Made a hell of a mess, though. Should have done it myself.
Oh!